That's my grandfather. That's Norman. That's a good shot there of my grandfather packing apples. That's the apple sorting machine. You can see there the boxes that they used to put the apples in. I'm guessing that that's my grandfather there. That's my Arnie Dell. And there's a good old car there. Looks like it's got wooden wheels. That's Ashbrooke, that's the farmhouse. That's in Sedgwick, near Bendigo. That's horse and cart used at Ashbrooke, the farm. And that's the dam outside the house on the farm. Looks like that could be my grandfather there. And those ladies' family. There's a cart full of apples just being picked. There's my grandfather on the right hand side. I think that may be his brother. I think that's the house where my grandmother grew up. That's a brand new car, apparently, says there. That's my grandfather, Norman. That's an old shot of Luna Park in Melbourne. Their names are B on the left and Dell on the right. And I think they're relations of my grandfather's. That's my grandfather's brother. There's some old photos. I'm not really sure who all these people are. Okay, so these are all old photos of the Sedgwick school. These are all old photos. Okay, so this one says Teachers Training College, Carlton, Victoria. This one says Railway Station, Tacoma. I just happen to have done judo at Tacoma in the early and late 70s. It looks like Puffing Billy in Belgrave. Some old clothes. This one is Floods at Tongala Consolidated School. That's a good picture there of the farm at Sedgwick. I lived there for quite a few years. That could be my great-great-grandfather on the right-hand side. That's my uncle as a baby. And Let's delve. That still, you saw her in the previous photo as a girl. That still. And then my grandmother came on the scene. There's my uncle. There's a baby. They often used to talk about the brand new T Model 4 that they purchased, and I think that's it there. There's some old photos. Looks like lawn bowls. That would have been a play of some sort. And there's some old costumes.